Plymouth must come back into this one if they're going to stay in Division 2. Speedy's on his way here for Blackburn. He's on his hat-trick. He beats Peter Shilton. It's certainly the goal which will take Blackburn Rovers into the playoffs. And David Speedie has hit a hat-trick.